guitar after them. I think because they looked alike, so I named my guitar after her. Now when I'm lonely, I just grab and hold her tight. I know times we've been out of tune, been told we're too loud for the room. And if I find we're out of key, I pick on her, she plays for me. Well, I know that I've played others, and she's had different strummers, but there's nothing like the music that we made when she's with me. Well, I named my guitar after her. Now I have to pick her up each day, and I put her down no matter how good it's been. It's just a matter of time I'm gonna be picking her up again. If we get too high, just bring it down a half a step. Try and get it right and live to fight. And if she gets bored, jumps off the bridge, no need to fret. I just run my fingers up and down the neck. Well, I know that I've played others, and she's had different strums, but there's nothing like the music that we made when she's with me.